Today we're going to be milling a lemon pulp fiber using our HV0. We've got our lemon pulp pre-fed into the tank here, which we're going to be using a PD-style pump to pump through the HV0. As we enter the HV0, we're going to be running the rotor and stator, or the rotor, at 70 meters per second using our progressive style tooling, which is designed to mill fibrous materials. And we have a pressure gauge on the discharge to ensure the product is discharging at a consistent rate.